Hi, my name is Wade Carlin, and this is my TED Talk on should the government be able to access cell phone data. So, in 2015, the FBI took Apple to court because they wanted them to unlock a cell phone, but Apple didn't want to because they thought that you should have privacy on your cell phones, which is totally right. So, the case never really went anywhere because Apple didn't have to unlock the phone. All they had to do was take away the ability of the data erasing after 10 failed attempts, and the FBI soon unlocked the phone. So, now that we've gotten that out of the way, let's hear both sides of the argument. Should they or should they not? So, let's start with them being able to access cell phone data. With the ability, they can use it as an act of counterterrorism or to help catch a criminal on the run. On the other hand, they could leak the information that they have on various people to the public, which they probably wouldn't do. But so let's go on to the other side of the argument, them not being able to. Without access, they wouldn't be able to stop acts of terrorism, but you would have as much privacy as you want on your phone. So choose your side, I guess. So counter arguments. They keep getting better and better. It's really annoying trying to find more. But I'm just gonna start with invade your privacy. What are you doing on your phone that you don't want the government to see? What if they leak the information to the public that they have? The government wouldn't do that. They wouldn't hire someone that would do that. So there are many more, but it's I don't know. Okay. So, their Supreme Court hasn't done very much about stopping the government, but, so they're kind of like, but they do have laws that actually help them. After 9/11, the security has gone up a lot, so they do let them have, access, but they're, many courts don't agree on this, so it's something that they might take into consideration for one of the laws that they might pass soon. So let's look at how surveillance works. There are three simple ways on how this works. The first way, you have to, the law enforcement agent asks for a cell phone's ping and know what time it was pinged at. This will give them some sort of idea on where they are and kind of like what location they're at. Oh, shoot. The second way requires a warrant. You have to ask the cell phone provider where the cell phone's current location is and its next few weeks of ping. This will give them an idea of where they are, or they will know where they are. The third way, I'm not sure if it requires a warrant or not, but they ask for a tower or tower's cell site information, which is when a cell phone or cell phones talk to a cell phone tower. So then it'll give the government like an idea of kind of what they're looking for. So in conclusion, what this TED Talk has been leading up to, I guess, I'm not sure. My opinion on the topic would be they should have access to it, but only if necessary. So, yeah, that's it. Thanks.